I represent a motoring organisation which is for environmentalists. We recognise that the car does have a role to play in our cities, but Manchester, 50% of the people that commute to the centre of town of Manchester come by car. This is nonsense. In London it's 15%, in other European cities it's far lower. To have a city where most people travel into the centre by car is absurd. The only way you can ensure that everyone comes by car is to rip out the centre and build more roads. The way round that is to encourage people to go by other forms of transport. Now, if we look at the fact of transport, cars take a lot of space, bicycles take very little. There are lots of cities in Europe which have got cycling up to 60% of journeys. Let's face it, the average, half the journeys that people travel on, half the journeys are under 2 miles. Right,
yeah, but we do have a big problem with our weather. I mean, you look at it today.
I know it rains twice as much in Manchester as it does in London, but cyclists will tell you they very rarely get caught in the rain. That's another myth.
All right, I want to get into the other people running out of time.